Good morning, class.
Good morning.
Okay, now. So I want three students to be volunteers.
Back in the days,
physics is he discovered gravity. So he was sitting in his garden, he saw the garden, so he's sitting there, and then he saw an apple fall on the ground. Then he asked one question. Do you guys know what question that is? No? What? So he asked one question, which is, if the apple falls, does the moon also fall? Now I want you guys to answer. Does the moon also fall?
Thank you.
issues, sir. Okay, you monitor.
Okay.
So the gravitational force actually product of masses of the two bodies. What does it mean? I mean, show in simple speed. Gravitation force, okay? They are saying it is directly proportional. Remember this symbol? Not capital. Looks like it. This is called proportional. So, they are saying gravitational force is the product. Product means times of the two bodies. Let's say sun and earth. Okay. Let's say this is sun, this is earth, for example. Is there any questions for the first relationship? Are there any questions for? No, right? Can I continue? Okay. So if you look at the second relationship, the gravitational force is inversely proportional to the square of distance between the two bodies.
Okay.